in your eyes and a smile on your face. I thought you would ignore me, but that wasn't the case. I went up to greet you, gave you my name, and you said nice to meet you. I knew at that time it was love at first sight. Everything feels alright, you never put up a fight. We used to talk every night, I wanted you so much, but you just wouldn't budge. Then came that special day when our lips finally touched. We had feelings for each other, first became friends and then became lovers. We were made for one another. All those other girls, baby, to me don't even matter. Only have eyes for you and I will always be true. So please don't ignore me, cause you're my one and only. I have never been a phony. Anytime you're feeling lonely, all you have to do is call me. I'll be there in a heartbeat, all you have to do is ask. Let's make it last. You always got my back and I thank you for that. So anything you need me, huh? No questions asked. Of my life and the girl of my dreams. For the rest of my life I wanna make you my wife. Wake up in the morning and look into your eyes, see the sunrise, tell each other no lies. Let it be no surprise the way I feel about you, cause no matter what I do, all I think about is you. So let's make it last forever. In any kind of weather we will always be together, through good times or bad, or whenever you feel sad. You have fun in front of me that will never leave your sight. I will always be there for you when things are not right. So let's step into the darkness, let me hold you tight. Let's bury the past and fade into the night. You make me feel so alive every time I'm by your side. I'm on a natural high, but if you ever left, I just know I would die. Into mine, a feeling of love is what you helped me to find. And once I got to know you, it took over my mind. You filled it with thoughts I had never felt before. And even if I wanted, I could never ignore. When I am without you, I feel suffering and pain. For I would cross the desert just to hold you again. You and I together is my greatest endeavor. So isn't it obvious that I will love you forever? You're the perfect girl for me and my future wife to be. It all happened so quick, so delicate and sweet. The moment I saw you, I almost fell off my feet. But am I fooling myself? Can this really be true? Do you feel for me what I feel for you? Does your heart begin to race at the touch of my hand? Do you truly understand these questions I ask? Cause they trouble me so, and I don't want you to go.